Klik en draai. Keurig. Niet harder dan dit. Okay, linkerarm. Up, up. Juist. Het gaat meteen harder, hè? Voel je dat niet?
Dutch heptathlete Anouk Vedder is training for the World Championships with her coach and dad, Ronald. With injuries plaguing her for the most of her career, she knows that her time as a professional athlete is limited, and so she's decided to start studying law.
If I say this to people, they're like, whoa. It's pretty cool. It's quite interesting. It's a lot of reading. And now I'm just checking my assignments. And my professor gave a reaction on it. So just reading it was okay. Not perfect. So I have to work on that. I hate that because in athletics, everything is going naturally. And now I just, it's not in my comfort zone.
With the World Championships just around the corner, the distraction of study has Ronald concerned.
I think my father is happy that I start study, but I think he's also a bit scared because he knows me. He knows how stressy I can be. I'm a person who can stress a lot. So if it's not going well, I'll be really stressy and it's not good for training. It's not good for results.
Okay, niet te hard.
As he says a yes to a lot of things now. Her schedule is too full. She likes it to do things, but not too much.
Geen idee.
Heb je niet geklopt?
Nee. Ik heb hem gewoon uitgezet, omdat het maakt me niet uit hoe lang ik pauze houd.